and welcome to Castlemilk Parish Church. I'm Sarah Brown and I have the joy and privilege of being a minister here in Castlemilk. And if you can't be here in person, then I'd like to take you on a wee tour online, so come and have a wee squiz round the church. Our new church was a union of two congregations, Castlemilk East and Castlemilk West Parish Churches. And our union brought us together into a new space that would allow us to begin something afresh. But we were aware that we didn't want to leave behind everything that was the story and people that we've been over the years. So we decided to take the pews from our churches and use them to build the church furnishings for our new building. So we've so far got our cross and our communion table, and we're still waiting on the lectern and the baptismal font to come. This space is a multi-purpose space, so we use it for church on Sunday, but we use it for church throughout the week, which looks quite different. And church throughout the week could involve line dancing, or it might involve a children and toddlers group with their parents. And there's all kinds of different groups meet here, and so the cross is there as a sign the whole time of God's presence in a day-to-day basis, that we're not just a Sunday church and it's not just a Sunday God, but a God that's present with us through all things. And it's been really interesting to learn of people's experience and the power of, say, having a family funeral in the same space that you come to line dancing. And that for some folk can be quite a challenge, but for others can be really comforting that those two things come together, and it brings God more into the everydayness of everything that we go through in our lives. Our cafe space is set up all the time, so people who pop in can just have a cup of tea, and it's a lovely bright space with lots of natural light, which one of the things that the congregation really wanted was a natural light, bright space. We've also got a wee playroom, which before we didn't have a lot of children who come to church, and now, just with the use of a playroom, kids want to come, they're begging their parents, please can we go to church, which we find quite fun that that's the change that's come just from creating a wee space that's obviously for them, makes children want to come. One of the things we wanted to do was to get local people involved who previously wouldn't have had a church connection, and get them actually physically making things for our new building. So we established a new project, Castlemilk Carpenters Workshop, and we used local volunteers to design and make and finish the pieces of furniture that are now in our building. So our cross was taken, the main up and down part was taken from Castlemilk East pews, and the left to right part of the cross came from Castlemilk West, and the circle around was a new piece that was to show about our unity together.